Hi there, and welcome to Prey, the demo opening hour. It's going to be a little short video. I think the game comes out next Tuesday, and I thought I'd give it a shot. I'm not sure if I'm going to get the full game on release day, because there's like about a million other YouTubers all playing the same shit. So I just thought, make a short video, see what it's like. I won't go and do a video, but once I thought it'd be a good idea to just get like my first impressions of it, and if anybody else is like wanting to check it out. Anyway, let's have it. So here we go. Watch the demo campaign. I'm gonna play on normal difficulty. Oh, you can be male, you can be female. Tell you what, shall I be the man? Shall I be the? Tell you what, I'll be the woman. I knew that I'm a woman in a game. I thought I'll be one this time. You wake up in your apartment in the year 2032. What's that like? 17 years, 18 years from now? No, it's not even that. You know, 15 years from now. Fucking hell. I don't know what to expect from this game. I know there's a game called Prey for the PC, I think it came out for. But this is like meant to be like totally different. It's just got the same... same title. Come on, man. Hurry up and load. You're entering your apartment. Sorry, I'm just trying to kill some time. I do a lot of editing in my videos, I think, but actually, I'm just gonna talk my smack. So yeah, this is like a bit like Dead Space, like survival horror, like obviously in space. Not sure. Right, here we go. Something's happening. I think it's like a save icon. It's about to be a cutscene or something. Come on, man. What are we waiting for? Right, here we go. Press X.
Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
Thought it was some Daft Punk thing. Right, let's see what's going on.
Hey, Morgan. Wake up. You're burning daylight. I sent a helicopter to pick you up. It's just a few tests. Don't forget to wear your suit. See you soon. Oh, listen. Really great you decided to come on board. We're gonna shake things up, Morgan. Like old times.
Okay, TransStar employee workstations often contain useful information files and utilities. So I'm not gonna really look at that right now. I can climb. I can climb tables. Can I pick stuff up? Take. Yeah. So there might be some sort of weapon building or customization shit. Oh, I can like throw things. Yo! Oh, can I pick up that bottle? I can drink it, guy. Congrats, Morgan. Got a handbag. Fuck. Is that like a PC control? Fuck you. I don't know what I'm trying to break the screen for. Kind of reminds me of Deus Ex, a lot of it. Alright, I need to get to my uniform. So I said, there's trash in my apartment. Oh, I'll get this coffee cup. Come on. Fuck you! Sorry, I'm being really immature. Oh, I can... Turn on the sink. Can I flush the toilet? Go for a shower? Shit, shower and a shave. Right, let's go. Get that bollocks. Right, first day on the job. Alrighty then.
Morning, Miss Yu. Heard there's a chopper on the roof. Must be for you.
Okay. Oh, that's what we got. Roof. Yeah. So yeah, I'm thinking this is gonna be like a horror game. I've seen a bit of the trailer. I think only like a 2 minute tease. I'm not completely sure about the graphics are that great. Oh, look at it's alright. I'm not playing in 4K though, because you can't record with 4K.
Please make yourself comfortable and we'll be on our way. The Transstar facility is just a short hop.
Oh my god, Bethesda Software presents. That's pretty cool, I've done that. Sphere distributions? Oh my god, we got the opening credits. From the skyscrapers. DTG. Transgressions. Look at that mountain over there, man.
That's a nice view on the bay there.
An Arkane Studios production. Okay. Look at that smug bastard with his whiskey, whatever he's drinking. Yeah, I don't know what to expect from this game. I'm not sure if it's going to be scary or anything. I'm going to be some like these like Iole and black monster creatures, whatever, what I saw in the trailer. There you go, the title, Prey. It's all kind of like upbeat at the moment, but you know, shit's gonna hit the fan.
Here we are, Ms. Yu. Mind the glass on the way out. Good luck to you.
Alright. So, report to the test center. Transstar testing facility. What's going on here?
I'm a Sybil 495 science class operator. My instruments are calibrated for high-volume data analysis and live readings. Don't worry, nothing will be missed. Everyone's eager to see what you're capable of, Dr. Yu. I know I am.
Welcome.
Let's go.
You have a 9 a.m. appointment in the testing facility. Please confirm.
Confirm. Why am I called Morgan? I'm a woman. You don't call women Morgan. Bullshit. Right, here we go.
Morgan! Finally!
Toss this dude. Huh?
Hey. You don't look terrible in a Transstar uniform. How's your eye? Still red? I know the test might seem a little unconventional, but it's a Yu family tradition. Breaking convention is in our blood. Once you start the test, just do whatever comes natural. Don't overthink it. Dr. Bellamy's gonna walk you through the process. You're in good hands. We'll be in orbit next week. I promise.
Mr. Yu, they're ready for your sister in room A.
Right. Listen. Just be yourself. I'll see you after.
Right, let's go. Oh, is it decontamination bullshit?
I'm Dr. Bellamy. Looks like we have some tests to run through today. Probably not the kind of thing you're used to, I imagine, but trust me, you're going to do fantastic. All good? Great. Let's begin. For this first test, I'd like you to remove the boxes from the red circle as quickly as you can. Just go with your gut. Okay? Wonderful. Press the red button when you're ready.
Okay. Yeah.
Wonderful. That's... You're absolutely fine. Let's move on to room B, then.
I'm not sure if I had to throw them. I just had to pick them up. Right, come on.
Okay, Morgan. Listen carefully. I'd like you to do your best to hide in this room. Take your time, relax, think it over. No, I'm kidding. You only have 9 seconds. Hit the red button when you're ready to start.
Okay, I'm gonna hide behind the chair. Not work. You can't see me. I'm behind the chair. This is stupid. Where did he go?
Synaptic register. At all? No? No, that's fine. Sorry, let's keep things moving, Morgan. Head into room 7.
Hello.
You're doing marvelous.
You know what? Fuck you. That's what I think to your tests. When do I get my gun? Where are the goddamn guns?
Alright. Here we go. For this test, please press the blue button across the room as quickly as you can, in the most natural, intuitive way possible, without thinking. Just go for it. Press the red button when you're ready.
Yeah.
Can someone please explain to me what's happening? Simmons?
I installed exactly what Tina brought down.
Did you double check?
Speaker's still on.
I apologize, Morgan. We're having some trouble with the equipment. Not your fault. You're doing fabulous, actually. One last room. Let's step into D.
Okay. Remember to have some, like, super abilities or some shit? Meant to be just like jump over these walls like it's not. Come on, where's the gun? Your gun? Ooh.
Can someone get me a cup of coffee? I would appreciate it. Thank you. Okay, Morgan. Have a seat at the table for me, please. Wonderful job. Take a look at the screen in front of you. I'm going to show you a series of questions. Pick the answer that makes the most sense to you. Press start on the screen when you're ready.
Okay. Are you planning a vacation, going somewhere familiar? You know, you'll try something different. Morgan. Something new.
Good. Looks like you've got the hang of it. Keep going.
You've been sentenced to death for your actions. How does this make you feel? Afraid? I don't know. What happened? Angry? Yeah.
Ooh, that's heavy stuff.
A runaway train is bearing down. Five people are tied to the track. You can cause the train to switch tracks, but there's one person tied to the second.
Good. Next.
A runaway train is bearing down. Five. You are standing on the platform and yet swearing harmlessly. Fat man pushing you into the track will stop it. Push the fat man. Sorry. Sorry, chubs. A runaway train is bearing down. Five people tied to the track. You could stop the train by jumping onto the track, but you will die. Jump on the tracks.
Wow. I'm impressed. Well done. Well done. We're nearly through it. For this next part, I'm going to display an image. I want you to take a good look at it. In a moment, I'm going to ask you what... Where's my coffee? It's empty.
What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck has happened? I missed that. I didn't see it jump on him. I was too busy trying to look at the picture.
Alex, Simmons, what's going on? We have a problem. What about Morgan? She's alive, sedated. Clean it up. I'm on my way.
Okay.
Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
This is weird. Why have I just woke up? 6 emails. Danger, leave now. Danger, leave now. Danger, leave now. Oh my god. Get the suit on quickly. What the fuck is going on? I hope there's no jump scares in this motherfucker. Said there was gonna. Whoa. Drink the juice. Oh my god. What the fuck? Tell me, was it gonna be like this, you son of a bitch? Fuck out of here. Is she alive? I tell you what, she got something? Search. Take all. Okay. Right. Can't open that door. Try that door, but we'll try that again. I'll try it again. Right, I don't know where the fuck I'm meant to be going here. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I'll take the thread wire. Take the plastic tubing. Alright, objectives. Escape from your apartment. Oh! Yeah, I know where I'm going to go. The door here, isn't there? Sure, but... You know what? There we go. Whoa! It was a simulation. Fake ass Windows.
You're in the simulation lab. Get to the exit. I'll keep in contact.
Shit. Right, let's go. I feel pretty smart. She says simulation 2. I was right. Ooh, debriefing safe. The password is, yeah. Marking the entire skew as defect. The fuck is that? The chair out of what you call it? Fucking Force Awakens or sort of thing. Evil Within. Get tied to that chair. That's another game. What, Evil Within 2 coming out this year? That's definitely a game I'm going to be playing as a series. I've actually got the first one on PC. I'm actually going to go back and play that. What the fuck? I thought it was going to go... The lights were going to go out, man. The... I can't pronounce that. Yeah, the Hefe. Twist and loop handle range is standard issue for all maintenance personnel employed in the Transstar facilities. Good for liberal applications of... percussive maintenance and mechanical agitation. Use R2 to swing your range important. Press and hold R2 to charge your attack for maximum damage. All ranged attacks will drain your stamina. Yeah, I'm not the best fucking reader. So you dumbass. That takes more of his. Oh, it's like the door to open, yeah. It definitely just looked like a Bethesda game. Just the graphics and just like... It reminds me a bit of like Deus Ex like slash Dishonored. That's it. Oh, what's going on in this room? Shit's about to go down. Down, 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 down. Yeah, take that medikit. Quick selection menu allows you to quickly alternate between weapons and powers. Assign weapons and powers to the quick select menu by highlighting the item in your inventory, then press triangle to bring up the assigned menu. Assign from your favorites wheel by selecting, yeah, okay. Oh, that's just a... Equipped. Oh, what the fuck did that thing say? Can't remember. Fuck it. I didn't even read that properly. About the... Oh my god! What in the ass? Waiting for something to fucking pop out. Yeah, I will wrench you. I will fucking wrench you all. Whoa! Fuck! Fucking skank! Got some more wrenches. Can I get a gun up in this bitch? Whoa! Yeah, I'm not scared. I'm not afraid. Right, I don't know where I'm meant to be going. I'll tell you what, I think that door there, I think that's my best bet. Decontamination room. Oh my god. I killed him! He's gonna turn into a zombie. Whoa, there's loads of them.
No one has been able to stop the mimics from multiplying since they broke containment. I'm going to help you stay alive. Just a little further.
Well, let me get out. Take that. Spare. Take your fucking shoes! Fuck off! You just know someone's gonna jump out. Play your way, experiment with different approaches to overcome challenges and enemies you can get past the door by searching for the key card, finding alternative paths. As you learn your abilities, more options will become available to you. Alright, search for the key card. What the fuck? Fucking you! Fucking me! Fuck them all! Fuck that! So, daily tests. Appeal have been coming to you. What the fuck? Yeah, found the key card. Yeah, boy. What the fuck is that? Even the thing don't know what it is. What's this? Many objects on Talos can be repaired if you have a repair skill and enough spare parts. I don't have enough spare parts. Fuck them all. Oh! Give me that! Yeah, bitch! What's up now? Fuck! Oh, what the hell is this? Spunk can? Translator glue can disables or immobilizes targets without harming them. Glue can extinguish flames and temporarily stop electric arcs. When hardened, glue can also be used as a cardboard platform. How to? Yeah. Okay.
There. In the foyer. Grab the neuromod you see in the display case. Normally it's a fake, but I swapped in a real one for you. The neuromods are critical. You won't survive without using them to install new aptitudes. I've already updated your your transcribe with the list you requested. Take a look.
Fuck. Yeah. Yeah. Neuromods. Neuromod is a revolutionary transfer invention that allows you to learn your skills and abilities pressed to open. Yeah, okay. We got it. So obviously this is like skill tree, whatever things. So you got Skure, you got Engineer, you got Scientist. Health. Do you know what? I'm going to use that because I want to see if I can do that robot. Oh, this is cool. It's like some brain thing. Let's all go to the lobby to get ourselves some snacks. Sorry, I've got really bad humour. I want to go to that fucking robot. Whoa. There we go. Jump, bitch! Oh, I need 5 more spare parts. Come on, bitches! Anybody else? What's this? Yeah, take all that shit. Right. It's actually not that scary, really. You can pick up everything. I done fucked it up. What's this guy say? As long as nobody pops up. As long as there's no... people just like pretending to be dead. You pretend to be dead? Right, let's go. I don't know where I'm meant to be going. I think I'm meant to go for that door down there, actually. With the green computer thingy on it. Green screen. Favourites wheel. Okay. I'm not going to talk through every little thing. Cause, yeah, I'm also the lobby. Alright, first impressions. I don't know. I can't really judge a game on like first 20 minutes. It's not blowing me away, but it could be one of those games where it gradually just gets better. But yeah. It feels a bit weird that they've got a demo for this game, because I can't remember the last time a game has a demo like before it actually came out. So it's like I'm nervous that it's going to like be a pile of crap, so like you need to get a demo to get people like interested in this game. Because I'm trying to think of a game what's last had a demo before it's actually come out, and I can't think of one. Remember, you used to be able to get magazines and get a free demo of them, but obviously people don't do that shit anymore. People even buy magazines anymore, like for games. It's all on the internet nowadays. Right, it's going to save your point. What if it's doing loading? Shit, sorry, I'm getting my wires mixed up. It's got so much computer shit everywhere. Ooh, look at that face. Haha, Midrin 12. A fucking boulder head. Hold to listen. Robert? Okay. So we get blasted into space.
Careful. You need to get to your office. I've updated your map. There's a video you need to see. I know you have a lot of questions.
So, where am I? Exploration, tell us stuff for you explore. Okay. I'm gonna read all this shit. take it, I can look at my map. So obviously I'm here. So I need to get up there. Go for that all. Shit, I just saw someone. What the fuck? Can they see me? Fuck it, let's go this way. Get to the lift.
Station leadership has issued an alert. All personnel should report to muster stations immediately and
malfunction. Bullshit. What's detected? Fucking work on. What about reach around? Get us a reach around. Right, surfing this shit. I've gotta go fucking get a key card. Alright. It seems something like a gun. It's fucking stone gun, popcorn gun, whatever it is. Alright, so here I gotta go down there and find a key card or some bullshit. My health is low. Okay, my health is low. But it's, oh yeah, I can have one of these. There you go. Use. There you go. There you go, you're happy. Lemon peel. It says be careful about picking things up because it could be like one of those mimics. Whoa, whoa! That's what gets me. Shit like that. You sneaky little bastard. Oh, can I use that? Jesus, man. Look at that guy. Come on, Chang. Say this much, Chang. Talk to me, Chang. So I'm just being, very silly and very immature. Deploy! No! I died! Bullshit. Okay, so I died obviously, so I'm back here. I'm gonna go up these stairs over here. See if I can find that key card. Just waiting for these little fucking mim. Here we go. Whoa! How'd you even get away from these things? Shit. You can take this. There we go. Can I even run? Run! Whoa! Fuck it, man, I'm using my wrench. Okay. Yeah. I made it. Morgan Youngs, what's the hell? What's the password? Might be on here. Got password found. Is there some bullshit in there? No. Turn that shit off, actually. Don't know, music playing. Alright, this might be it. What the fuck? See what this is saying about being here. Right, free emails. Oh! Got a key card. 2212. Alright, that's it. 2212. Is that it? When you get here, it's 2212. Eh? 0451. Okay, don't forget that. 04. Oh, it tells me already. Come on, I could try. I could remember that myself. Don't need assistance. Right, my office.
Welcome back. This has been your home for the last 3 years. The video should be on your workstation.
Alright, about to watch the video. Watch me, Morgan. Hello, Morgan. This is LGV5. It should clear things up. Make sure you've... Make sure you're alone when you hit play. Okay, let's go. See what this bullshit is. Alright. Come on, man.
Hello, Morgan. Tough day, right? If I'm talking to myself, it must be. Your memory's shot full of holes, I know. I'm sorry, but it's permanent. So the first thing you need to know is you can trust January. It's an operator, a sort of backup of you and me. It knows what you've forgotten. We've been testing a new kind of neuromod based on the Typhon organisms, mapping their neural patterns onto ours. Problem is, when you uninstall a neuromod, it resets your memory back to the moment you first put it in. That's why you forget. There's supposed to be a process that brings you back up to speed between test runs. But someone could just skip that part, turn a single day into your entire life. Well, that's exactly what Alex did. The question is, why? You're not going to like what I have to say next.
Looking glass, Sevier. Server connection loss. Ah.
I thought I found every one of those damn videos. Sorry, but I can't let you listen to that. Not until I've had a chance to explain everything in person. For now, just... Damn it. I have to go. Just sit tight. Please.
Okay. What's this do? Place items in bin. Okay. Alright, tell what, take this I won't take this shit. You know what, I wanna use that shit. Here we go. All healed up. Safe. Alright, let's go then. Pre-order how to fight. What? Pre-ordering how to fight the invasion on. Oh, it comes out May the 5th. Thank you, complete invade prey demo. Alright. I'm not completely sure. Maybe if I see some more other people's gameplay or. I don't think I'll be getting this day one. I won't be getting it. Even if it were a good game, I won't be getting it day one. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. And I'll be doing Emily Wants to Play. That'll be the next video that's getting uploaded after this. And hope you enjoy, and peace out, homies.